Hello friends, welcome back to TNT VKT. Today we are going to talk on the topic thermometry. Thermometry comes under the first topic under heat and thermodynamics. So what are we waiting for? Let's begin. Before getting into our content, let me tell you about Brave browser. Brave browser is one of the browsers which comes without ads. So if you are fed up of ads coming into your browser, then you have Brave browser just in the description below. And even you can on using this browser. So now let's begin. Our topic will be in three parts. First, I'll be talking about few important things in thermometry. Then we have upper fixed point, lower fixed point and relation between different temperature scales, and then we have faulty thermometer cases. So now let's get into the first topic. Few things to remember. Mercury is used as a thermometric substance in liquid because it has low specific heat and high conductivity. Absolute zero is 0 Kelvin or -273.15 degrees centigrade. 0 Kelvin and -273.15 degree centigrade. Magnetic thermometer is used to measure very low temperature which is near absolute zero. Thermocouple is used to measure rapidly changing temperature. Pyrometer, by name it is used to measure the high temperature, so it is used to measure the temperature of sun. Pyrometer is used for measuring high temperatures. Gas thermometers are more sensitive than liquid thermometers as gas expands more than liquid. To measure temperature most accurately, we use constant volume gas thermometer. And then helium gas is used to measure very low temperature. So these are the few things that you need to remember, the most important things. And then we have upper fixed point and lower fixed point of different temperature scales. So the important ones are centigrade, Fahrenheit and Kelvin. So centigrade lower fixed point 0, upper fixed point 100. So the difference is 100. Fahrenheit, 32 degree Fahrenheit is the lower fixed point. Upper fixed point is 212 degree Fahrenheit, which means the difference is 180 degree Fahrenheit. Another one is Kelvin, which has lower fixed point 273 Kelvin and upper fixed point 373 Kelvin. So the difference is same as Celsius, 100 degree Kelvin. And then we have Reaumur. Reaumur scale starts from 0 degree Reaumur to 80 degree and then ends on 80 degree Reaumur, which is the difference 80 degree Reaumur. And then we have Rankine, 492 degree Rankine to 672 degree Rankine, which means 180 degree Rankine. That is same as Fahrenheit. So these two are same, these two are same. Now let's move on. Relation between temperature scale and is the most important. So if you have to convert from Celsius to Fahrenheit, you can use these two relations. And then if you want to convert to Kelvin, you can use this relation. So others are not quite important, but you can know R minus 0 by 80, RA minus 492 by 180. So while doing numericals, you have to use like this. C by 100 is equals to F minus 32 by 180. So you can also cancel it. It will be 9. So you can directly get the Celsius from Fahrenheit by multiplying here 5. So if you cover it by bracket and then now multiply here 5 and divide by 9. So in this way you can have relation. So there is a relation between different scales. Now if we are talking about Celsius and Kelvin, so the denominator have 100 100, so we can cancel them both. Now it will come k minus 273. In this way you can change temperatures between different temperature scales. Now the most important one is faulty thermometer case. So in faulty thermometer case, this is the only relation. So let me write here to make it clear, x minus lower fixed point by upper fixed point minus lower fixed point is equals to y minus lower fixed point by upper fixed point minus lower fixed point. So correct scale is equals to faulty scale. So now these are the data from correct scale and these are the data from faulty scale. So in the questions, mostly there are given faulty thermometer starts from 5 and ends at 105, let me take 95. In Celsius. Now the upper fixed point becomes 95 and lower fixed point becomes 5 in case of faulty thermometer. If the temperature is 10 degree centigrade in faulty thermometer, then what will be the true correct scale under Celsius? So now here you have to write x minus lower fixed point for Celsius is for correct scale is 0. And then upper fixed point is 100 in Celsius, 100, and lower fixed point is 0 is equals to the value is 10. So the value in faulty thermometer is 10, which we have to convert it in true scale of Celsius. Now lower fixed point is 5. And then upper fixed point in case of faulty thermometer is 95 and then lower fixed point is 5. In this way, using this relation, you can find faulty thermometer cases. This much for today. If you have any questions, do comment down below. Thank you. Keep tuned for more videos.